Good afternoon. My name is Don Yeager, and I'm the pastor here at Floral Heights United Methodist Church, and it's my pleasure to welcome you to our 22nd annual Palm Sunday organ concert, featuring our very own wonderful organist, Chiemi Watanabe, and her husband, Kiyo, who will be joining her for a duet at the close of the program. As some of you may know, I'm retiring this summer on July 1st, but it has been my great pleasure to serve with Chiemi throughout these past 3 years. And one of the things I'm going to miss the most about being here at Floral Heights is hearing the wonderful music that she and our other musicians in the church provide every Sunday. And then occasionally we get to enjoy these very special occasions like the concerts that she and Kiyo do either here or at First Church. So we're very glad that you are here with us on this beautiful Palm Sunday afternoon to enjoy a beautiful concert. The biographical information for them both is on the back of your program, so I will not take time to read that. But again, I just want to say, what a blessing it's been for me to know Chiemi and Kiyo and to share in ministry with them. And I know you will be blessed by this wonderful concert this afternoon. I would ask that you silence all of your cell phones and other electronic devices so that we don't have any interruptions during the program. Chiemi is such a generous person. And she wanted to make an opportunity for you to make donations this afternoon. Of course, there's no charge for the concert, but a program began last year, a neighborhood beautification program began last year at New Jerusalem Baptist Church called Operation Fresh Start. And they worked in their neighborhood of Hershey High School last year, and this year it's being expanded to include the neighborhood around Wichita Falls High School, which of course is our neighborhood as well. And one of their plans was last night to have a concert at New Jerusalem Church to benefit part of that project. The rain and the storms prevented that. But we want to give you an opportunity to make a donation. All your donations today will benefit either Hershey or Wichita Falls High School. The proceeds will be split half and half to benefit their libraries and especially their test preparation materials at both high schools. We found out that many of their materials for preparing for the ACT and the SAT are very much out of date, maybe 5 or 10 years old. And the students there would very much appreciate having up-to-date materials to allow them to prepare for those very important testing. So, if you would like to make a donation, there are offering plates either back in the narthex or right outside this entrance. If you'd like to place something in those plates as you leave today, all proceeds will benefit the students at Hershey and Wichita Falls High Schools. Now I'll ask that you bow with me for a word of prayer. Gracious and loving God, for this beautiful afternoon, we are truly grateful. And we can think of no better way to spend this time together than to enjoy the wonderful music that you provide through talented composers and musicians. As we enter into this Holy Week, oh God, we pray that the music that we enjoy today will prepare our hearts, our minds, and our spirits for all that lies ahead as we meditate on Christ's great gift for us and to us. May this music inspire us to share the love of Jesus Christ, your great love for us, in any way that we can. We thank you so much for Chiemi and Kiyo, all that they mean to our community, to our churches, and to the world. For they truly are a gift to the world with their gifts of music. We pray now that As we sit back and enjoy this music, we would also be reminded that music is one of your most wonderful gifts to us, and may we receive it in the blessing which you give. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. And now it's my great pleasure to turn the program over to Chiemi.
Good afternoon. Thank you for coming to my concert again. This is 22nd year of my annual Concerto organ concert, which means I am at least older than 22 years old. Today, I am going to play only French music from early 20th century. It is one of my most favorite periods and places in music history. I also decided to play something dense and heavy because this coming week is indeed the heavy time in Christian calendar. Many of you know Toccata, written by Charles Murray Widor. You often hear it played at the end of wedding or funeral or Easter Sunday. Widor was hired as an interim organist at this very famous church in Paris called Saint-Sulpice when he was 25 years old. Since he was so good, they didn't hire anyone else, and Widor ended up serving as interim or provisional organist for nearly 64 years. Until 1933. He was succeeded by another great organist, Marcel Dupré. Dupré, by the way, served as the main organist for 37 years. So, this church had only two organists for over 100 years. Widor is mostly known for his organ symphonies. He wrote 10 large compositions titled symphonies for the organ. Usually, symphonies written for orchestra has four movements, but many of Widor's organ symphonies have five movements. His famous toccata is the final movement from Symphony No. 5. Some of you may remember that Kiyo played the entire Symphony No. 5 a few years ago at his church by the post office. This afternoon, I'm going to play his Symphony No. 6. Both No. 5 and No. 6 are great and very popular organ compositions by Widor. As I mentioned earlier, Symphony No. 6 also has five movements and takes about 35 minutes to play. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy this great work. Thank you.
Thank you. heavy hand.
After that piece, we need a little break. So I am going to play Clair, lune, which means Night of the Moon or Moonlight, written for piano solo by Debussy.
Thank you.
Concert, written by Francis Poulenc. His organ concert was originally written for organ, string orchestra, and timpani, but Kiyo arranged it for organ duet. Kiyo and I have done something similar in the past, but we will show again some images of Jesus' passion and resurrection with the music to remind us of this coming Passion Week. Thank you again for coming to my concert this afternoon.
Thank you. Thank you.